Hello, you wonderful people. Now, I was just about to do a reaction for Star Trek Lower Decks, and I was having a quick look, quick mix really, for some music to use, because I'm a cheeky and use copyright music. But looking for like a little jingle for Star Trek, and I found one or two, which will, and anybody who sort of who's a YouTuber who does music like this, I always like to give him a bit of credit. So I'm finding some music, and I went, oh, well, hello. So I was like mooching along and I came across this chap, James McGonigle, is it? I'm going with McGonigle. I'm sorry for pronouncing wrong. Like Miss McGonigle from Harry Potter. He's not got a lot of subscribers considering the videos he's got. And he happened to I saw Star Trek Picard. And you know what? I thought I've got this top on and I've not heard this guy before. Said going off his history here, he's got some music. He's even got a good Star Wars one. And I had a quick listen and went, straight away, I'm subscribed to this guy. But I haven't watched this Star Trek Picard, so, and I do like the theme. I might be a bit up and down about the series, but the music's good. So I thought, we'll give this guy a mooch. So I hope you join me. Come on, James. So it's not a new video, but it's new to me. And straight away, the Picard chills. Like these videos where the artist multiplies themselves to give them that orchestral feeling, and this guy's nailed it already. Should have put headphones on for this. Always loved the next generation jingle. Or motion picture jingle, depends which camp you're in, but well done, James. That was fantastic. That was a nice little discovery, and I know it's only a short one, but like I said, he's got like a good library there. Like I said, the Star Wars one sounds absolutely awesome, but I'm not quite wearing any tie for Star Wars today, so and I've kind of listened to it, but I only listened to it a little piece, but I might listen to it again. However, needless to say, there is his details on his YouTube channel. Links are below. Do subscribe and follow the guy and listen to his great music. But that's me, enough rambling. I've had the mooch, I've had the subscribe, I've enjoyed it. I'll see you guys again. Till next time, stay safe.